Lofty Stronghold, which I don't know if it's still named on the map anymore. Doesn't seem to be on this map, but either way, you want to come to the front entrance on the southern end, you want to go up to the pillar on the left-hand side, and inside of here you can find your first artifact, nice and simple. Next one is going to be all the way on this map, but either way, you want to come to the front entrance on the southern end, you want to go... Inside of here you can find your first artifact, nice and simple. Next one is going to be all the way over at Fortnite Radio. Well, technically south of Fortnite Radio. So, you know that the Fortnite Radio Tower is a little bit east of Praise Cliffs. You want to go south of it to this building right here. Pretty much smack bang in the center of this building. So, if you were to just come through this front entrance from the southern side, you can find another artifact right about there. To show you on the map where that is, you basically this building right about here. And obviously, Stealthy Stronghold is right about there. Next one is pretty weird because this is probably the trickiest one to get to out of any of them that we've had so far. This one is literally suspended, and obviously the Stealthy Stronghold one was right about there. Next one is really weird because find another artifact right about there. To show you on the map where that is, you're basically looking at this building right about here, and obviously the Stealthy Stronghold one. is, you're basically looking at this building right about here, and obviously the Stealthy Stronghold one was right about there. Next one is really weird, because this is probably the trickiest one to get to out of any of them that we've had so far, because this one is literally suspended in the middle of the sky, which is really weird. Just as a quick reminder as we're making our way over, by the way, be sure to use code in the letter word in the item shop. I'd very much appreciate that. And yeah, here's your next one. Look at it. Just floating there. Just hanging out. So this is the bridge, of course, that after you go down the waterfall, just northwest of Lazy Lake, you come under and you've got the ski boats that normally head off this bridge. And this is basically where you're looking for it on the map. It's a tricky one. I'm assuming you'd have to build from this legend down, but I don't know. Good luck getting that one. I wouldn't really know how to get a hold of it. And then we've got two more left to find. One of them is over at Camp Cod. Camp Cod, if you don't know, is one of the unnamed POIs. Actually, is it named? Yeah, it's unnamed, yeah. It's one of the unnamed POIs on the map that has been here for quite some seasons, to be honest. It's right the way down here on the southern end of the map. If you just go directly down from Cathy Corner, you want to come up to the northeastern building of this area. And when you go inside, depending on front level, you can literally see it poking up right about there. So keep an eye out for these range targets. And you'll find another one right about here on the map this way. Bottom right corner of the map, top right building, and swing the left as you enter in there. And then the final one is all the way over in the brand new area. There's a brand new setup just over here, which sort of got added in the latest patch. And a lot of people might not have even been there just yet, so we're going to make our way over. Other than that, there's a little reminder, actually, that in one of my other videos that I've posted in the last day or two, there is a giveaway for a Razer Barracuda X headset in the description of that video. I'm pretty sure it's the one where you collect records, so if you want to go win one of those, go check that video out. And right, that final one then. So like I said, it's this campsite in the very, very bottom left corner of the map, southwest of Slurpy Swamps. You want to come inside this building, you want to go up the stairs, we'll do it kind of slowly but surely, and then from here, you want to go...
Actually found a friend. Let's go. I actually found a friend. That's actually sick. All right, I'm gonna clip that. That was epic.